Okay, gang, we're still missing two passwords. Kales and finance guy. What's his name?
Roquefer.
Roquefer.
They're both in Vandalay Tower, and almost all security robots on the island have formed a ring around the building.
How do you know that?
I got an email. Apparently no one's removed me from the management mailing list yet.
And even an ego as big as yours can't overpower that kind of security, Mr. Chai.
If Chai can't take them, we don't have artillery heavy enough to breach a ring like that. Oh no.
Heavy artillery?
Why are you suspiciously repeating those words?
I think I may have a plan.
See you again, Mr. Chai.
Nice work setting up our escape plan at the show.
Oh, I nearly flipped the switch. Your showdown with Mimosa was much more work.
You can say that again. We put on a good show.
A Project Armstrong festival for the ages.
You didn't happen to get a video of it, you know, for remembering the good times?
Of course not. I live in the moment.
Cinnamon, I gotta know. Did you realize Peppermint was related to Roxanne Vandalay?
Of course. Wasn't it obvious?
We're not all psych robots, dude.
Regardless, it was clearly a private matter she held close. It was not my business to tell.
That's very considerate of you.
Of course it is. Just as I do not tell everyone here your darkest secrets. They are very embarrassing indeed.
Chai?
So, how does it feel to take down one of your old co-workers?
Mimosa! Honestly, I'm not dwelling on it.
Can see you two weren't the type to hang out after work.
Or be friendly, or even talk.
Yikes!
Yeah, Kale was the only one on her radar. But even that was second to her public image. Granted, if you wanted the world to know what you were up to, Mimosa was number one for that.
Well, now she's number done.
What is that with you and these jokes? They're honestly terrible.
You're doing okay. You look more worried than usual.
For the first time in a while, I don't know what to do. But even worse than that, you seem to, which is a little frightening.
It's because you're too tactical. You think inside the box.
Oh, believe me, I've approached this from multiple angles.
Well, I'm so far outside the box, there's like no box. Just some sort of spherical thing.
Like a sphere?
No, it's even more abstract than that.
Okay, this conversation isn't instilling any confidence, so just let us know when you have your plan figured out.
Hey, Peppermint. I guess we can finally talk, if you want to, about you, Kale, your family?
The long stories may be for another day, but I think I took my mom's push for me to be someone better a bit too personally. I left home, wanted to do things my own way. But looking back, she probably only wanted the best for me.
You said she made your robotic leg.
I lost it in an accident when I was younger. She made it by hand. I tinkered with it a bit, but it's still pretty much how she designed it.
Sounds like Project Armstrong.
Technically, it was. I know that after she realized what technology can do in this case, she started up a unit within Vandalay to develop prototypes. And Kale is just rewriting that history. It's unforgivable.
Well, he's got more than just you angry at him. We've got your back.
I appreciate that, Chai.
Ooh, I can't wait to see your face when you hear my plan.
I'm more worried than anything. If I had time, I'd curate a montage of your plans that have gone terribly.
Terribly amazing?
No, just terribly. Granted, you find a way to get yourself out of them, so I can't complain too much.
That's because it's all going according to plan.
You specifically say you are improvising when you do stuff like that. That's the opposite of a plan.
The unplanned plan! That's the ultimate plan!
What's going on, Chai?
Macarone, I can feel your tense.
How can I not be, Chai? Security's on lockdown, everyone's looking for us, and I don't know what to do.
But I know what to do.
Well then, don't keep us waiting. I'm getting anxious.
You're always anxious. What do I need to do to calm you down?
Oh, sorry, Chai. It's a bad habit. If anyone can get us through this, it's you.
Aw, always can count on you for the vote of confidence. Seems like Roquefort and Zanzo had a rough relationship. Any inside info?
All I know were the arguments. R&D wants money to create, finance wants it done cheaper.
Ah! I will pretend I know how to manage money.
But creating things that are good, it's not a science. It cannot be calculated. Roxanne understood that. She knew things took time and made sure we had what we needed. But Roquefort, it was all about the contribution. I mean, I know that's how business works, but I thought we were more than that.
Seems like that won't change until he's gone. So let's stay focused. Everyone's starting to look at me like I know what I'm doing. Time for them to see the real Chai. You and I were the star of the show back there. All right, here we go. A plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefort's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
I can't believe you survived that!
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen!
Yeah! Hey, let's never mention this again. But hey, I'm here now!
Anyway, Chai, I need you to sync 808 to the cannon.
Once I have access, I can recalculate the trajectory here.
Simon, buddy, you calibrate the coordinates.
Chai, just got an email. They know you're there. Wow, you should really take me off the security alerts.
Cinnamon, how long for the cannon prep?
My apologies, Mr. Chai, but I need a moment.
I'll give you two.
Yeah.
My preparations for the cannon have completed. Now to begin the careful adjustments.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Mr. Chai, precision is paramount. I made a helpful visual guide to let you know my progress. Boom! There it is. I hope you like my design.
Stop the cannon!
Chai, don't let them break it.
That would be worse than breaking my concentration.
Cannon.
And I even made those helpful icons to tell you which ones.
I'm on it.
Stalk at 99%. What's going on?
How odd! My signal is cut off. Might something be interfering with it?
I think I found the interference.
Fantastic, Mr. Chai!
No, not fantastic!
You've got this, Chai.
Chai, time it right and gone.
Come on, go get it.
follow me moderate suffering from Mr. Jai. The cannon is angled right at Ropefer's office. Only the payload is required.
Just call me Palo.
This is the greatest plan ever!
This is the dumbest plan ever.
Let's hope this works.
Gang? What's that?
Oh my! That was not in my calculations. Good news. He'll still hit the tower. Just not exactly where we planned.
Come in. I hope no one noticed.
Thank you.
out of here.
Huh? Ready?
What?
No one messes with family cuisine.
Was rough.
Even for me.
The macaron passed out, but he's on his feet again.
Chai, you're doing it. The tower is unguarded. You headed your way.
Chai, Roquefort's office is a couple floors above.
Roquefort here. Shut this place down. Protect finance at all costs.
I said costs.
Thank you.
Oh my, it's been quite a while, but I can tell you are quite a predicament.
Did you just sacrifice yourself for my escape?
Unfortunately not. I was merely on the way to get lunch.
Oh, well, still thanks.
Always glad to be helpful.
Let me at them.
You're not going anywhere.
Rokefer's claim is false. There is a route below you.
Stop that.
Tell me I'm close.
Kinda. Looks like it's across from an atrium you're coming up to.
If you find any shortcuts before I do, let me know, okay?
Technology. Vandalay.
Yeah, I think I found the atrium.
Look up to the left.
Yep, I see it.
Rockford's office is right on that balcony.
Oh, dope. I got this.
For all units entering rooms, please use the doors available. Destroyed walls are very expensive to replace.
It off. You're almost there.
Yeah! All units in the atrium, do whatever you need to do. I'll expense it.
Keep going, China.
First, I was gonna do that anyway. Second, I can make my own decisions, Corsica. I am an adult.
Says a guy who shot himself out of a cannon.
Hey, it worked. Kinda.
Explosions and inconvenience. Please try to focus on your work.
Get him, Macaron!
God eyes on us.
Yeah.
to get back up.
Macaron, ready to redecorate?
Here we go!
Let me at them.
You got this, Mac!
You cold?
Push it up!
Ready for this? Take this, Statue Kale!
It up.
Hello?
You sure made an entrance, lad. If you'd come for me, I'd walk away.
You trying to make a deal? Come on, man.
You think I'd let you spoil our plan? Leave profits on the table?
This isn't about money.
It always is. You get in our way, you'll see red.
He's just letting us in?
This guy looks like a total pushover.
I don't know, Chai. The Roquefort had a bad rep around the office. Something about a wolf in sheep's clothes?
Keep that confidence in check, Chai.
Now.
Oh, yeah, sure, take it.
What do you think I am? An idiot?
Well, it was worth asking.
You're making me angry. I was on my deathbed when Kale saved me. I was smart, but weak. He fixed that.
Really? Why do you want to be less smart?
This is a waste of time, and you know what time is. Money! And I am not gonna waste any more of that.
I'm gonna waste you.
Well, tell me how it feels to underestimate someone.
Now, kid.
Corsica? That wolf thing? was not an expression!
You wanna get that tail?
You gotta get through me.
Ha ha ha!
making me angry.
Is that even possible?
Let's take her someplace a bit more secure, so we don't disturb the neighbors.
Profits would leave on the table.
The numbers are in, and you are out.
Well, that makes no sense, you idiot. Put my stock in future, and not yours, kid.
Let's go!
Power.
I put my stock in future, but not yours, kid. Funny thing is, you think you can win. But as long as you keep making me mad,
I'm not going anywhere. Time to cash my check by taking you out!
Order 3 earnings delivered. Please watch out for falling profits.
We were spectating through the door. Lady Corsica suggested to let you handle it.
Cinnamon, we don't always have to repeat everything we hear.
Last on the list? Kale.
Are you ready for this, Peppermint?
I am. It ends here.